or interstate travel. They're buying tickets from town to town and getting off in each town and seeking through mixed groups, Negro men and white women, to force themselves into situations which tend to inflame the local people and incense them by going into waiting rooms, restaurants, cafes, lunch counters, which are traditionally and in many cases required by city ordinance to be segregated. Now, the best thing for King to do is to get out of Alabama as quickly as he can, because he's a menace to the peace of this city.